Okay, the floor's been acid washed. What you might be able to see is it has a rough texture to it now. It used to be nice and smooth, but the muriatic acid has etched, corroded the surface, and that roughness is what that epoxy is going to bond to. This is the second video, same thing. If you buy the environmentally friendly green product of muriatic acid, it's just dilute. So if you have a small area, that's fine, but don't dilute it because it's already diluted. And that frustrated me, and I had to etch this twice to get it down to where it all of it was rough, because there were sections that were just really freshly shaved smooth. But now I think you can see some of the texture in here. It's all good. I'm just sort of sitting here while the room dries out a lot. I'm not going to wait till it's completely dry. And life is good. I'll listen to Rare Earth. So there you have it. One etched floor at Happy Dog Park. Good day to you. Bye-bye.